Look at this way to get the honey out of the honeycomb. Comes out right there.